solo battle.
Hey Parker, hey Alex, hey Pichu Killer, hey Gunvolt, hey Alex, hey Starbucks, hey Jesse. Where's Inkling? There's too many characters in this game. I can't find who I want. Oh, here we go. Hey Ouija, you're Fire Games. Oh, okay. I know there's still more I need to unlock, but I don't know. I have to play Classic Mode, right? What's the neutral air? Is it optimal to do short hop fastball aerials with Inkling, or do they just miss? Oh. Oh, what did? Oh my gosh! Wow, they... What happened there? Oh my gosh, it's lagging. Oh, I rolled into that. Whoa, that killed me? Dude, this is like... so bad. Oh my gosh. I was trying to do side B, but my buttons weren't... Dude, this is so annoying. I hate this so much. Why is it so laggy? Oh my god. This is like extremely miserable. How did I make it through far? Oh my god. This is like... Wait, what? Oh, my invincible, that hits below? That was so laggy. Oh my god. Let's not play that person again. Hey Joseph, what's up? Anyways, do you guys want to play with me? Let me do one more random and then I'll host the room. Does it have more range? Without being hit or landing on the ground. Oh. Oh, what? So wait, how do I make it throw far? Oh, I'm out of beam. Wait, hold B. Oh, that goes far. Oh, that goes. Whoa, what is that? That kills just the poke? That stuns me for a couple seconds. Oh. Oops, I didn't mean to. Oh, I'm out of beam. Oh, I thought I could like aerial that, but it didn't work. Oh, they can turn direction? That hits to the side? Oh, that's a counter. Oh, I was trying to get the smash attack out. Why does that poke get to kill? That's so crazy. It comes out fast. Splatter shot at close range. Should I? It doesn't do any, like, any stun. What is it supposed to be used for? So wait, you hold longer. Oh my gosh, stop rollering so I can try this out. Oh. Oh my god. I realized I should have tried rollering more. Oh. Oh. Damage plier. Damage multiplier when their ink is up to 1.5x. Oh, that's kind of a lot. Two, one, go! Oh, that didn't hit. Oops, I shouldn't have recovered there. Oh, I was trying to grab. That didn't work. I'm like not spacing correctly. Oh, that still hit me even though I was in the soft. Oh, that hit. Some of the up airs in this game, like, really mystify me. Or the up smashes. Oh, that missed. Oh. Oh, I didn't mean to jump into that. I meant to grab the ledge. Wow, I caught them out of their stupid, like, pivot thing. That's so annoying. Whoa. Oh my gosh. Oops, I shouldn't have jumped into that. Oh wait, I forgot to recover. I forgot I lost my second jump already. Who's Corrin? Wow, I lost 1,000 global smash power or millions global smash power from like 2 matches. That's exciting. I don't understand this game. Okay, I'll create a room. Hey Dre, what's up? Aww. Corrin is from Fire Emblem Fates. Oh. Oh. Wait, I remember now. I actually tried to play that game. It was so annoying though. It was my first Fire Emblem game. So I tried playing on Lunatic. It wasn't hard. It was just extremely time consuming. It wasn't fun. Like basically it's a puzzle to just like space properly over and over, then like even if you do that perfectly you just randomly get critted and you have to start all over again. So I was just like, F that, too much work, and I quit. I shouldn't care so much about global smash power. Oh no, I definitely don't. I just mentioned it as a joke. I know I'm bad at this game, so like it doesn't really bother me. I kind of just play to mess around. Oh, nice spot dodge. Oh, you're just like dancing all around really fast. Oh my gosh. Oh, I didn't smash. Whoa, is that the dash attack? How do I escape from these combos? Oh, that kills? I actually have no idea what Bayonetta can do, really. Oh wait, the back throw can kill? Oh, that's exciting to learn. Oh. Was there like, when was I able to like get out of that? Oh. I didn't really know what I could do. You like kept throwing up hitboxes and I'm like, oh, when do I punish? I guess I can't. That was like my first time actually playing against a Bayonetta ever. They just forget to set winner leaves first? Well, I don't really know what to set it to, because like sometimes, like, I don't know, people like lose on purpose so they can stay in the room forever if it's like bottom or top leaves. So I at least want there to be an incentive to win. That's better than an incentive to lose. Oh. Hmm. Well, Young Link definitely has tools to be a lot trickier. I'm not sure if I was playing Inkling correctly. I was just like running it and trying to get hits in, but I guess all of my my approaches were very readable. That can kill. It makes no sense to me how that down aerial launches you upwards. A lot of things in this game don't make sense. Some really good edge guarding. I don't know how the edge guard is Inkling besides throwing bombs. I'm sure there's other things I could have been doing, but I didn't know. Will witch time activate against a projectile? She can combo that? Oh, that's pretty good. Oh no. A lot of things don't make sense. Hey, Fruity. Same as up tilt, a high kick going down. Spikes if the opponent is on the ground, but not off stage. Hmm. That sounds like the reverse of how it should work, but okay. Hmm. Well, it's nice to see more Bayonetta gameplay, because I have zero idea how you're actually supposed to play against... Oh... Really mashed out of that. Oh no. Does Bayonetta still have her three jumps for no reason? You know, that's a really good up smash. What are you... It catches both the jump and the roll, so I guess you have to use your ledge attack. Is that invincible? Wow, all these bombs. I'm getting like kind of confused whose bomb is who. Oh. Wow. That bomb like conceals the characters. I didn't know you could use it like that. So what's the difference between Young Link and Toon Link? Young Link has fire arrows, right? Then what does Toon Link have that's different? Most of their normals. Wow, I'm surprised it didn't like hit. Wait, you can shield? Is that what that was? Can you shield? Toon Link's bomb can't hurt himself. Isn't that a useful thing though? To like reset your like recovery off stage. Or to like, I don't know. I've seen people talk about like Hylian Shield blocks projectile. How do you use the Hylian Shield then? Is it automatic? Wow, I'm surprised that's so. Oh. It's very confusing how you can't see through the smoke. Wait, did you just cancel out of a smash attack? Can you do that? So wait, does teammate just automatically shield himself from projectiles with the shield? Bad for Jesse. Oh.
Young Links win.
Maybe I should have put top one leaves. I think this time around, everyone in this room is a lot better than me, so. Maybe I should remake the room. Hey, Dead Bear, what's up? Oh. I'll remake the room after this one. I just want to see. So, what's Mart's gimmick? The Fire Emblem characters have different damages on the length of their sword, right? Is Marth at the end or the beginning? Oh. Whoa, that was like a really smart play right there. Have I done any research on the game? No. Outside of what you guys tell me or what I randomly see on Twitter, I haven't looked anything up. No.
Huh.
Wow, was that a bomb arrow sword combo? That was like amazing. I need to remember to fast fall after doing a good aerial. Ooh. At low percents, you can't combo them with more aerials, so you have to land and do something else. Oh, you're already guessing them to like roll, huh? Wow, that smash attack looked like it was almost about to hit. That was kind of scary. Uh-oh. Wow, this is really intense. You guys are like dodging the kill moves. Oh, never mind. Here we go. Okay, well, I'll remake a room because I guess it doesn't make sense if the streamer can't actually play most of the matches. So, wait, what is that? Are you guys really, like, having this? I don't know, I think all characters are good, right? Okay, since you guys are all going to beat on me today.
Step into the ring.
Let's see. Who's Dark Pit? Oh man, that electric shock is like...
Yeah.
Oh, I totally missed on that. Combo. Whoa, what? Did I just help them recover? Oh my gosh. Dang, I spaced that wrong. Okay, my roll doesn't go that far. There's not a big hitbox in that. Maybe I should have kept going. Wait, I won! Oh no, that means I leave the room! Neutral air more. The hitbox seems small to me, so what's the advantage to it? Oh man. Wait a second, I wasn't supposed to win. Is neutral air more comboable? I don't know. Dang. Fire games, you're supposed to beat me. Okay, well, if you end up playing two matches, I guess let's just make a rule where after that you just have to manually leave. Wait. Are you SDing? You don't have to do that. You can play this one. Wait, what was going on? It's totally fine. You don't have to worry about me. Game & Watch still confuses me. It's just like, I don't know. It's like not. I don't know. Spam roller at high percents. I'll try to do that more, I guess. I was trying not to be too obvious with it though, but then I realized I still don't know how to use it anyways. Hey Ed, what's up? Rob memes don't exist. Have you seen this stuff on Twitter though? Doesn't Rob have like zero deaths from like the middle of the stage? It's online, so people tend to fall for it because of the delay. Well, then that just makes me feel bad. I don't want to do that. Yo, Tucker picked up Rob, and it was the most frustrating experience ever. It's just like... the attack where... He has so many attacks where he just spins his arms around. It's just like... an unapproachable hitbox. I don't know if that's even punishable. Like, okay, it probably is, but like, it's really easy to mess it up. You just like accidentally run, like, hurt yourself. So like, I don't know what to do besides just respect it. But then like, everything else Rob can do is just like big projectiles, the grab. Like, is that like a 50-50 kill? Tucker kept doing it to me. Like, I didn't know how to escape, and I was mashing as hard as I could. Then like the up air, or the up smash, I think I remember it like just being like, I don't know. It kept hitting me even though I was kind of like, I thought I was like far enough to the side to not get hit by the up smash, standing right next to them, but then I still got hit. That confused me. And what else? The spike? Rob gets to have a spike. And it's huge. I think the hitbox is really huge, right? Attack from above or punish the cooldown. I guess that's the strat. I'll try that next time. I don't know, when I was just fighting against Tucker's Rob, I was just like, when can I even hit you? I just keep getting knocked around and like, nothing is safe to approach. I just have to study more, I guess. There's no other way. That's just how it goes. So wait, what does... Is K-Rool different when he has his crown equipped? K-Rool confuses- well, my main struggle against K-Rool is just that the super armor, it's just like, I don't know, I expect Hitstun to then to have that be the one character in this game where they get to have super armor. Oh. Oh, he kind of fell right into that. What? How do you beat the super armor? Do you just have like... do you just hit from behind somehow? Can we actually do an online tourney? I don't know. Kinda wish Smash's netplay had like more options. Oh. So wait, what does the crown do? Grabs, damage him with something safe. Attack with a disjoint. You mean like a sword attack or something? A hitbox that's just not connected to your body at all. What does Inkling have? Inkling have? I guess. Aww.
I cannot afford to lose.
Well, I guess they can throw bombs out. Okay, I hope I get to. Oh no! Why won't people let me play? I don't know. Well, it's my fault, I guess. I'm not good enough to like actually win and play with bottom one leaves. So I can't consistently be the main player. It's my fault for being bad. Is this my first Smash? Well, I sort of played Smash 4, but not really. The Wii U I had it on wasn't my Wii U, so I never really got a chance to actually play. Oh, it's the dead guy. Easier way to make it so streamer plays every match. Everyone but the streamer sit in the spectator stands. Oh, okay, let's do that. Wow, that's laggy. What confuses me about Gamer Watch is like his dash attack, like it just like visually it comes out what seems to be very fast, but I know it's probably not like totally different from other people, other characters. It's just like this unnatural snappiness of the way Gamer Watch is animated. It just like, I don't know what to do. Okay, everyone, go to the spectator stands.
Link wins.
Okay, I guess what we'll do is we'll start from the bottom left, bottom right corner. Wait, how does it like fill out? Is it like, if someone leaves, does everyone else shuffle up or something? Oh, it doesn't. Okay, well, we'll just start from the bottom left, bottom right corner. Fire games? Okay, let's go. Hey, Galmon. Okay, I got this. probably. Oh, I meant to like. It went so low to the ground. Jumped at the wrong time. Oh. Oh. I was trying to do the pummel. Oh, wait, does he step back on that move? Oh wait, I have to step up for a second. Okay, sorry about that. My sister needed something. Wait, I'm already at one stop. Wait, what? He's super armored? See that? Pits have super armor in their side Bs. Well, it's nice to know that after I got hit by it. Okay, I guess Fierce is next. Oh, Shulk. Shulk's sword is super big. I get hit by it all the time, or just like walk into it. I'll try to like not do that.
3, 2, 1, go!
Dude, speed is like, what is this? Oh my gosh.
Smash.
Oh, I guessed the wrong way. What do you do about this? It's like so fast, like... Oh. I didn't do it. Whoa. Speed is like so... Oh my gosh. Do you guys have a suggestion about what I'm supposed to do against speed? It's like really fast. Whoa, how did you get out of that so fast? I don't know what to do.
Smash.
Oh, I messed up.
The future is ours to decide.
Jump and go for Nair Fair. Okay. Grab a little more at low percent and practice aerials. All right.
Ready?
How did my attack get canceled out? So like a long animation. Oh, what? Is that neutral air? Oh no. My roller came out slow. Oh! I was trying to go for it. Oh, I managed to do something there. Dre's just really good. To make a short hop neutral air connect, do I have to short hop first, fast fall, and then hit the button? Is that how it works? Oh no, it's Rob. Dude, you're being so ridiculous right now. How are you throwing the attack top so fast? Oh my gosh. Did I just give it back to you? Oh my gosh. You can angle the shot off the ground? It's just like, I don't know what to do because there's always like some ridiculous hitbox I need to worry about. And then I don't know what to follow, how to follow up on things because like, I don't know how I could have punished that, huh? Does that trip me? Huh. Oh my gosh. I already burned my second jump.
Rob wins.
Don't let the opponent take the stage so easy. Well, I try sometimes, but I usually just miss. I'm not sure what move I'm supposed to be using to like keep them off. Better.
Ready?
I don't know. Please keep in mind that this is basically the first Smash game I ever actually really tried to play.
One.
Maybe I shouldn't get close to Mars like that. Oh. Oops, I meant to down tilt. I can't get close. Oops, wrong way. Oh, I should have just dash attacked. Oh, whoa, did I hit below? Well, I was jumping, but... Oops, I guess now they know it's coming. Oh, what? Did you like just make a mistake? I didn't think I would actually be close enough for that to hit me. Keep hitting you in the air. You recover so f- I don't. I should have punished that. Wait, what? That breaks my shield? I thought I could guard against that and then grab afterwards. We're switching, right? The B special is a shield breaker. Oh, it's specifically supposed to be that way? Oh. Oh, okay. I couldn't tell that move apart from the other moves because it's all just sword swings. I'll try to learn. Oh, it's lagging.
One, go!
Oh, this is like really bad lag. Oh my gosh! Oh my god. Oh. What even happened? Am I gonna go through this ledge? Am I gonna move? Oh wait, oh! Oh. Okay, those short hop aerials miss unless I like. This is like the worst experience. Is my bomb gonna come out? This is great. Oh wait, I thought I did a roll. Oh, what the? Oh, what the heck? I did. Why did a smash attack come out? I'm totally trying to do a different. Oh. Game. Well, it's finally over.
This is fun.
That was fun, I guess. Isn't Joseph supposed to be next?
3, 2, 1, go!
Okay. Oh. How come I down? Oh. Wait, what? What is that? Wait, if you shield the first hit of roller, does it like not make you get hit anymore? Wait, this, how come that didn't hit? The bomb didn't connect. That was weird. That's scary. Wait, what? Was that a spot dodge? Were you taunting? Oh, wrong direction. Trying to like air dodge, but that's a big hitbox. Oh no, does this kill me? Oh. Wait, how did they like recover from like their smash attack so fast? I thought there was more lag on that. Oh no! I think that was my first time playing against a Donkey Kong. That was kind of new. I mean, you're supposed to have like lag frames at the end of your smash attack, right? Or maybe I just wasn't reacting fast enough. Ready? Wait, what are you doing? Ready? Okay.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh. Wait, what? Did she? I thought I hit Bayonetta though. Can I hit through that? Oh no. Wait, wait, I didn't mean to do... Oh no. Well, I guess in a oh. I think there's supposed to be something more movement wise I'm supposed to be doing with Inkling in order to actually hit Bayonetta. Like, how do you manage to play so fast? Wait! You already had your turn! Okay. Fire Games, are you there? Oh wait, it's in Doxicom's turn, never mind. Hey Caleb. Wow, you're... Wait, that... What? Thank you. Was that missed? Oh my gosh. Oh no! Oh, I'm out of ink. Oh my gosh. Did it slide up? Wow, I don't know how I got that stock. Oh. Oh no. Percent was too low for me to really combo off that. Wait, what happened? What just happened there?
Inkling wins.
Like, Palutena just like flew away. What the heck? What? I just... What? I mean, yeah, we take those, but I'm just like so confused. What just happened? I mean, okay.
Shock.
I was too far away to hear. Oh. That doesn't kill. Oh, did I have to charge it up more? Oh, no wing. Super armor. Well, was that it? How did we trade? Okay, cool. I won.
Inkling wins.
Okay, match room is next. We're going from the bottom right up to the top left. No, Jesse, it's not your turn. Can I move Jesse out myself? Okay.
Ready?
Okay, Ridley. I haven't played this against this character very much. I know there's like that dash grab thing that's like goes really far and carries you across the stage. Okay, already I'm getting beat on. Wait, what? Is that the... that Are you SDing to have pity on me? Wait, that goes... Is that like a command grab? Wow, that hits high really fast. Is that the recovery? Oh, I should have punished that somehow. I have to be more careful about that growl. Wait, I thought on that attack he jumps up slightly, so my grab missed, huh? I just didn't know what to do at all. Thanks for playing with me. How do you get out of this? I was not jabbing. I did not press the jab button, but it came out. What was going on? Is this the lag? Gosh, I couldn't press any buttons. Oh, my tilt was just out of range. I can't press any buttons. Oh, stop. Get higher. The lag is like kind of bad. Wait, he can like bat that away? Wow. I was totally doing a back air, but then the other direction came out. I don't know what happened. Oops, I didn't mean to. Oh. Oh. Wow, what is that? Okay. Ready? Okay, now I get to see how Inkling is actually supposed to be played. Wait, how are you? Are you fast falling the aerial? Oh, I didn't. I hate having to mash my control stick just to survive roller. Wait, that pushes you away? You have really fast reactions. Did I have to charge that up more? Oh. Oh, I missed. Oh. Darn it, I couldn't break out fast enough. You're not sure. Thing is, with the Switch, even if you're right next to your router, it's not always going to help. You just need to plug it in with an Ethernet cable. That's the only sure way. Mirth should be next. Ready? Ken? Who's Ken? I rolled off. I don't know how to control the roller well. I was going to. Wait, what? Wait, that's... Wait, what is that? How come I couldn't... What? What was that attack? The black mist? I'm so confused. So fast. Oh, I was trying to throw my bomb. I didn't have enough aim. Wow, there's not a lot of like recovery on that move. Oh. I need to charge that up more. I miss. Oh. The dash dance that is very hard to read on any Inkling. It blocks one hit, so multi moves go through it. Oh, okay.
Ready?
All right, time to struggle against Bayonetta again. I'm not really sure what to do. Except just try to make my movement a lot better to play around me. Oh, I thought I could get a follow-up. Oh my gosh! Well, you know when to go for these grabs. How did you go through that? Oh, I walk into that. Darn it. Wow, that's like 68% already. Oh my gosh. Know to expect that. You didn't use it off. I don't see it often. I think she says a line from Virtua Fighter when she does the forward throw. Thanks for playing with me, Joseph. It's very entertaining to get beat on in this game. It's just a constant sense of amazement. Oh, ice climbers. Okay.
Three, two, one, go!
Well, that missed. Oh no. Wait, which one did it hit? That just like flew over them. I should have neutral aired. Oh, what? At least they needed to punish that move. Oh. That's like a really big hitbox. Oh my gosh. Oh, I have to worry about. Can you do two separate moves at the same time? What is this? I don't know what to do. Oh, whoa, what? What is that? So wait, the pink... Wait, I thought the blue one was the main one. Wait, my grab didn't come out. Okay, I can't approach like that. Because the hammer is just really, really good. Oh, can I get my grab? Oh, wow.
Ice climber. Win.
Okay, my hitboxes aren't good enough to hit through that. Oh! I should really approach when in the air. I should approach Game & Watch from the side because that key is big. Oh, wait, what? Oh. I can't get a kill move out. Oh my gosh, he can just read my roll like that, huh? What? Oops, wrong way. Did I just build a bucket for them? Darn it, I missed. How do you guys aim in the air so well? Oh. Oh my gosh! Oh, what the heck? Well, I know I was supposed to tech, but I didn't know it would launch me in that direction. So I had even less reaction time. Because look, it's a down air, but yet it launches you to the side and upwards. It doesn't make any sense to me. Am I still working on my Puyo site? Slowly. There's like multiple Puyo projects I'm working on. I've been working on the image recognition one more lately. Wait, what? How did you do that? Oh. Oh, I thought I was aiming correctly, but I wasn't. Oh. What? That hits below? How come that's knocking away instead of burying? Wait, that kills? What do I use to kill at this percent? I don't know which... I don't know anything about Inkling. Well, I was like already above 100, so I didn't know what I was supposed to be doing. Side smash. Oh, that's probably better, huh? Okay, this really was ridiculous. It's just like big hard-hitting moves and I don't know how to get in. Oh my gosh, that... What is that? Oh! That's so big! I have to respect that growl. Okay, 160%. Gosh. These hitboxes are so big. Wow. Whoa, wait, the grab. How come my aerials aren't hitting? Being on the ground is so dangerous. Oh. I don't understand how to fight Ridley yet. The grab is kind of good, huh? Is that a command grab? I still don't know yet. Oh, I see. Okay. What's the hitbox on it? Is it just like the whole side of them? Do I have to like, if I'm jumping, does it still hit me? Well, I wanted to grab, but it was lagging like, oh my gosh! Wait! Oh my god! How do you play like this? Oh my gosh!
Yeah.
Oh, wait, how did you? I'm so confused. Oh, wait. It wouldn't let me press buttons. It was lagging. I was trying to jump there. Oh my gosh. Wait, I didn't even do a smash input and that came out. I was hitting the stick. What happened? Wow, that was like an expert movement right there. I don't understand when like the egg is a roll and when the egg is like an attack. Oh wait, what? Wait, I couldn't do anything. It was just like lagging the whole.
Yoshi wins.
Okay. Well, that was exciting, I guess. When suddenly none of your buttons work. Dude, you have to like destroy your controller just to like get out of that. Oh. Wait, how come my up smash wasn't coming out? I'm so confused. That was supposed to be easier to get. Oh my gosh. Dude, that's like visually, I don't. Wow, that's hard. How do you dash dance like that? What? Oh my gosh. Can you actually break out of that grab at that percent? Oops, I was supposed to smash attack. Okay, one hit's all it takes. Who's Bowser Jr.? Is a drill a smash attack? Which attack is that? Is that the side B? I thought there was more hits on that. Oh, that was punishable, huh? I didn't know. Oh. Oh wait, you can combo right after that? That thing comes back for you? Which throw lets me combo at that percent? I thought I could pick that up. Double drill is forward smash. Okay. How do you dash dance though? What's the input? Squirrel's moves are fast. My jab wouldn't come out. Wait, what? Oh. I thought I was hitting air dodge. It's not early enough, I guess. Wait, that could hit. Wow, that hits so far below. Hey. Or miss base. Oh, what? I don't understand the concept of throwing out your move to cover their options when they land. Like, I just play totally reactively. I don't know how to, like, actually control space. Wait, didn't you already play? Okay, this is the last one for tonight. Okay, ice climbers. I won't try to recover from a bomb when they're already so near. The sand hammer is big. Also, the red one's the main one? Wait, they went through my shield with that attack? Window to punish that attack is like really low. Oh my gosh. Oh, too slow. Am I attacking it? Whoa, no! Wait, what's going on?
Inkling wins.
I don't really feel like I won that one. Oh, is Tony next? I'm just... Wait, what?
Ready?
Okay.
Ready?
Maybe I'll figure out Game & Watch.
Thank you.
I should have known that I wasn't going to. Oops, I wasn't supposed to up smash or anything smash. I totally gave that one away. Wow, I can't grab through that. Oh, thought my neutraler would get them. Oh, darn it. I was trying to go from the side more. I did it. I finally won.
Inkling wins.
Okay, thank you for playing with me, guys. I learned a lot tonight. I saw a lot of characters, like, I never knew really. Never knew what they actually did. So now I know. Thank you for teaching me today. I'll try to keep getting better, I guess. I know my movement needs to get up. Wait, who are you? Anyways, I'm done. Thank you. Your Bayo was really good. I just didn't know. You were just like doing stuff all the time. And I was like, well, I don't know how to move well enough to actually get in. So like, I just have to hope I get like a random read or guess. And just hope something hits. So like I was like on a, it was a downward spiral from the very beginning because I didn't know what to do at all. But I'll try to figure something out, I guess. Well, play later on this month, huh? I mean, yeah. Okay, well, thank you for watching. I'll play Puyo maybe next week. I don't know. I think right now it's just like I have Puyo videos coming out in the afternoon, then a Tuesday and Thursday night I'll stream Smash or whatever I feel like. So that's just how it's gonna go for now. Thank you for playing with me. Let's go again sometime. Bye. Oh, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, or yeah. Thank you. Bye.